We're out here at the most top secret, closely guarded ski location in Alaska. Tony, how many people know about this super secret spot that we're about to ski right now?
One, two, three, four.
One, two, three, four. We're the only four people on Earth that know about this. Ignore that other ski in the background. Ignore that guy. We're the only people that know about this area. We are in the deepest powder in recorded history. Stay tuned for more updates, Tony. Alrighty, we are once again here at the most secret ski location in all of Alaska. I need to get up there, that way I can see it. We, the only four people alive to know about this ski location, we will take it to our graves with us. Right, Rebecca?
Yeah.
Go Seawolves. Yeah, save the UAA ski team. How close are you guys to your goal? 60%? 64.
Donations.
More donations.
Yeah.
More money.
Kit base, everything counts.
Yeah. We will.
My coffee.
We will make sure that the UAA ski team does not. We would really like it for the UAA downhill ski team to be continue racing here in Alaska. What if UAA just switched from a downhill team to a backcountry team? Just didn't even race, just came up and like did backcountry weekends. Wow. It's just like crazy. I remember the last time I was out here, it was really pretty too, but I kind of forgot just how nice it gets. I think I just kind of forgot how nice it gets out here. We have got a little bit slushy. Ooh. I think we're gonna be fine. Tony and Rebecca have abandoned us. But I mean, we are the only people on this mountain. Definitely nobody else here, so we will be able to find them quite easily.
Too concerned. I couldn't remember who borrowed it.
That's me. I got it.
And I was like, wait a second.
I never used it either.
Oh, really?
Guys, I have bad news. This is embarrassing. My super secret spot has been fully discovered and fully taken over by the backcountry community of Alaska. Did you bring the summit boda? Did you bring the summit boda?
My idea is the King Street squeeze. Yeah, it's like beer and grapefruit juice. It's so good.
I'm on a truly kick. Like, for real.
Thank you.
good.
There's no 5 years, there's no 10 years, only years. Queen of queen of queen of queens. There's no knife, cause there's no tension, only this. Lucy dream. All I can do is trust in her. Late nights I can see the lust in her. Acid rain is the first for her. Skies open up, share a cup with her. Cracking seals, guilty of you. Trip down the hill, strawberry fumes. Are you even real? She said, tell me how you feel. Are you even real? Are you even real? Maybe I should study my reflection. Best to know how I see. I spend the day dreaming of connection. Just to feel how you feel. All I can do is trust in her. Late nights I can see the lust in her. Acid rain is the first color. Skies open up, share a cup with her. Cracking seals, guilty not real. Trip down the hill, strawberry fields. Are you even real? She said, tell me how you feel. Are you even real? Are you even real? Dream of connection. Tell me how you feel.
Yeah, I was thinking of.
Tell me how you feel. Are you even real? Are you even real?
Well, that was...
Oh, nice. A little styling on him. Alrighty, I'm keep on heading down. Alright, what do we got here? That looks sensible. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Tony. Just finished.
It's on you.
Yeah, I know. That's because I'm taking a selfie right now, and then I'm going to turn it around to you and see, and then the people are going to judge. Tony is safety 101 right here, okay? He will never be in trouble in these mountains with the amount of safety that goes into his daily routine. He's been like that the entire ride. He's never deflated it. All the way up, all the way down, just as a, you know, preventative measure. You know,
I sound a little jealous.
I am a little jealous, you know.